top.
It's done. Ah. It's okay, it's done. It's done.
Almost there.
Roger.
Go ahead.
Engine 33, Engine 57, Engine 64, Squad 77, Battalion 46.
Roger.
Respond for an unknown fire. RP reported seeing flames and smoke in the area.
No problem. Go.
Almost there.
No problem. Copy.
Central RP 1019, 1051 to station.
Engine 46, Engine 57, Engine 64. Hazmat 64, Battalion 11. Respond for an unknown fire. RP says that there are flammable materials nearby. Please advise on rescue.
So to be advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
It's done.
10-4. Roger. Yes. Almost there. Almost there. It's okay. Ten four. Almost there. 10-4.
Engine 9, Rescue 209. Respond for an unknown medical. RP says that she saw a subject suddenly fall to the ground.
10-4. Roger.
Units, respond 488. RP is calling from his business where he witnessed the subject putting merchandise in his pocket. The subject has left the business and is on foot, heading southbound. No weapons, no description.
Roger. Roger.
On my way.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Almost there.
Central, I'll be 1019, 1051 to the station.
It's okay. It's okay.
Central.
Roger.
Yes.
Central, I'll be 10-9.
Almost there.
Engine 33, engine 39, truck 66, battalion 64. Respond for an unknown fire, possibly caused by a cigarette. RP says she sees smoke in the air.
Yes.
Roger.
It's done. It's done.
Roger. Roger.
Engine 33, Squad 34, Rescue 64. Respond for an unknown medical. Subject appears to be lying down.
It's okay.
Roger.
Roger.
It's done.
Roger.
It's okay.
Roger.
Done.
Yes.
respond for a 415 large group which is gathering in front of a business. The RP is the business owner and he is requesting that the subjects be removed. Also be advised that according to the RP, the situation appears to be escalating.